Hi there, Drew Levine, your president for North America. I want to talk to you a little bit about what's in it for me. As people start with our organization, either in uniform or otherwise, I often think what's going through their heads as to the future. I am living proof that the future can be bright. I started the organization in 1988 in uniform, and here I sit today as your president. I'm not an anomaly, there are many others. Danny Grizzard, my chief operating officer, who started in 1994, today sits as the chief operating officer for the U.S., looking after all of our activities in 50 states and about $1.5 billion in revenue. These are big deals, and there are many, many others in our organization who have moved up from their uniform position to hold senior positions within the organization, and they're all within your grasp. Right now, I'd like you to go through and listen to what a couple of our colleagues have to say who've had similar experiences.
When I started as a security officer, I didn't actually imagine that I would end up in the corporate headquarters.
I started off as a custom protection officer in 1998, the month of October. I was an armed security officer for a bank.
I started as a CPO back in 1990.
I began in 1994 as a security officer in Phoenix, Arizona, for a major power company.
I started in a field office in the Western region as a security officer.
I was hired as a custom protection officer for the West Palm Beach office.
I started off as a security officer. Within the year, I was requested to or offered the opportunity to come in as an admin assistant / flex officer.
Working for G4S is being part of the greater good. It means my current position, I bring people in the door, I get them positions, I bring them in for interviews. It's, you know, the security industry is really one where you work for the betterment of society.
We are saying I am G4S, and for me that's true because my adult life has been spent with this company. Every angle, every professional development program, everything that I've done has been geared toward bettering myself to be better for this company.
And those who are currently looking to be promoted within the organization, to stay committed, stay focused, don't get over anxious. In due time, you'll be recognized for the work that you perform and you'll be able to excel within this organization.
Make sure that they know that you want to be promoted, what your skills are, what you can bring to the table, because I promise you, they are looking for that. They do want to know, they do want to hear.
Being able to take a lot of pride in what you do. Be able to sign your work with excellence.
Believe in themselves. Believe in their own abilities. Trust themselves. If they act with integrity, it would definitely pay off.
You know, find the best in yourself and utilize what positive aspects that you have and things that you think you're great at, but never give up.
If you want to be promoted, do what you're supposed to do. Be diligent, pay attention to detail, come in on time, and go to the Career Center. There are opportunities out there. You just have to seek them out. You have to take the initiative to drive yourself forward.
The best advice I can give the officer is develop yourself. Don't wait for someone to do it. You've already got a start in your life.
Go online to our USA Career Center. There are opportunities all over the place. Don't stop, don't limit yourself. You can do anything in this company.
As you can see, there are many others. And I'd like you to, and I believe this in my heart, that there are two aspects. There's DNA, and then there's opportunity. And those that have the DNA, and there are many out there, because I've had the pleasure of going coast to coast and introducing myself and talking to many of you. And then there's the opportunity. I think the opportunity within G4S to apply your leadership skills is like no other, as evidenced by the hundreds of people who have started in one position and are either on their way on a journey or have reached the pinnacle, as I have, fortunately, to be able to be the president of this organization. All points in between are a journey that's available to you within the G4S organization.